fight is for the USACA Lone Star Beatdown Welterweight Championship. This fight will be 5 rounds of 3 minutes each. Introducing first on my left, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 6 feet tall. He weighed in at 169.5 pounds. He's got a black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and represents Elite MMA. Ladies and gentlemen, Jordan Rivas! And across the cage on my right, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 5 feet, 10 inches tall, weighed in at 169 pounds. He is 1 win and no defeats, representing Brazos Valley Mixed Martial Arts. Ladies and gentlemen, John Cole! Referee in charge of the action, Joe Solis. When you got a black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, it's tough. 53 seconds in the round, number one winner, Jordan Rivas. Your new USACA welterweight champion. Just get high.